man's fears. I am afraid, but I'm taking action. And that's why Esther said, if I perish, I perish. I'm afraid. My fears are still there. But in the midst of my fears, I will take action, look at somebody and say, it is time, take action. Look at somebody else and say, it's time. It is time to take action because your miracle is long overdue. Tell them, because your miracle is long overdue, it is time to take action. Is somebody clapping? Are you clapping? Your bitter waters is about to be turned into sweets. Now the Bible said, they were thirsty, they came to the waters of Marah, and the waters were bitter. And they murmured, and Moses cried. And the Lord opened his eyes and showed him a tree planted by the waters of Marah, right there where the rivers were. God said, this tree here has in it healing minerals. Cut a branch of it, throw it into the water. And when he cut a branch of the tree and cast it into the water, the bitter waters became sweet. Look at me. Every one of you seated here, it doesn't matter what problem you are dealing with. Whether marital, physical, health, financial, material, environmental, atmospheric, spiritual, circumstance, whatever, name it. There is a key. There is an answer. Whether it's some circumstances that are above your ability to manage or to control, it doesn't matter what the situation is. There is an answer and there is a solution to the situation. You know what the problem is? Because you haven't found the answer. You remember this professor in Boston got to his own house and he couldn't find his key. And some neighbor saw him looking all over the place searching for his key, and they called the police. And the police came to arrest him in his own house because he couldn't find his key. It was on CNN. Hello? Tell somebody, if you don't find your key, you can be arrested in your own house by police. Tell them, find your key before you go home. Other than that, police will arrest you in your own house. How many of you have a car? You have a car? You can't enter the car without a key. And I know what it means to have a key and yet be behind your house and you can't enter your own house. That is what the veil does to you. The veil takes away the key. The answer. Whatever situation you are encountering right now, it doesn't matter what it is. I'm telling you, please believe me. well. God said, this tree here has in it healing minerals. Cut a branch of it, throw it into the water. And when he cut a branch of the tree and cast it into the water, the bitter waters became sweet. Look at me. Every one of you seated here, it doesn't matter what problem you are dealing with. Whether marital, physical, health, financial, material, environmental, atmospheric, spiritual, circumstance, whatever, name it. There is a key. There is an answer. Whether it's some circumstances that are above your ability to manage or to control, it doesn't matter what the situation is. There is an answer and there is a solution to the situation. You know what the problem is? Because you haven't found the answer. You remember this professor in Boston got to his own house and he couldn't find his key. And some neighbor saw him looking all over the place searching for his key, and they called the police. And the police came to arrest him in his own house because he couldn't find his key. It was on CNN. Hello? Tell somebody, if you don't find your key, you can be arrested in your own house by police. Tell them, find your key before you go home. Other than that, police will arrest you in your own house. How many of you have a car? You have a car? You can't enter the car without a key. And I know what it means to have a key and yet be behind your house and you can't enter your own house. That is what the veil does to you. The veil takes away the key. The answer. Whatever situation you are encountering right now, it doesn't matter what it is. I'm telling you. Please believe me. fears. I am afraid, but I'm taking action. And that's why Esther said, if I perish, I perish. I'm afraid. My fears are still there. But in the midst of my fears, I will take action, look at somebody and say, it is time, take action. Look at somebody else and say, it's time. It is time to take action because your miracle is long overdue. Tell them, because your miracle is long overdue, it is time to take action. Is somebody clapping? Are you clapping? Your bitter waters is about to be turned into sweet. Now the Bible said, they were thirsty, they came to the waters of Marah, and the waters were bitter. And they murmured, and Moses cried. And the Lord opened his eyes and showed him a tree planted by the waters of Marah, right there where the rivers